Hi everyone, welcome back to Cody's Lab. So I have over here a container full of liquid gallium. You may notice that this container is plastic. This is because they recommend not storing gallium in glass or metal containers. This is probably a pretty sound piece of advice, but I'm really curious to see what would happen if I tried to store my gallium inside of a glass bottle. And there we go, I've filled it all the way to the top. Now, the reason they say this is gallium has some unusual properties. Most notably is that it actually expands when it freezes, just like water does, which is unusual for metals. As you can see, this crystal of gallium floats on top of the surface. Now all that's left is to stand back and let the gallium solidify. The video is now being played at 64 times normal speed, and you can see that the gallium is expanding as it cools, forcing its way through the open top. But once the gallium at the top freezes into a plug, bam, it breaks the bottle and it starts squeezing out the side. The poor glass bottle didn't stand a chance. Though it only expands by 3%, gallium could exert millions of pounds of force on its container. Basically, if the bottle can't expand to accommodate it, the gallium will escape. Unlike plastic, glass can't expand very much before it shatters. And as you can see, I can just peel the glass right off of it now. Have to be very careful here, of course, because glass is quite sharp. But look at that. After a bit more coaxing to get the rest of the glass off, I'm left with a solid chunk of gallium in the shape of the inside of the bottle. In my next video, I will show what happens when I break the gallium itself. Until then, I'll see you next time.